The 2016 United States presidential election campaign between Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton marked a significant change in how social media have been used as news sources for the public. While social media have been applied in recent elections, the 2016 general election became what is considered the most influential in terms of changing technology and personable online interactions. The public has continued to use social media platforms to obtain their news, particularly taken advantage of by candidates in the 2016 general election. First, this essay will discuss the relevance of investigative journalism in modern media and the effects that scandal-based news has had on the public. This will include background on the U.S. laws and rulings that support the current rights of the press. Second, the role of social media developments on the recent election campaign in the U.S. will be highlighted. Third, the essay will describe the ways in which traditional news media strategies heavily influenced the news coverage on social media sites and ultimately affected the quality of online discussion regarding the 2016 general election. Lastly, recommendations for the perpetuation of quality information and dialogue on social media will be given in order to positively influence future U.S. election coverage. Ultimately, journalists should maintain the right to free press but must recognize the need for alternative methods when sharing news stories online. While media rights should not be infringed upon, the failures of news media will be highlighted to clarify why changes must be made for future coverage. The analysis will be focused on the most relevant trends found in social media when considering their effects on the 2016 U.S. election campaign. For this essay, social media will be defined as any internet-based resources that provide real-time communication and information sharing amongst groups or individuals. Traditional news media forms will be considered as television, newspapers, and radio, which have adapted to include the internet as a medium. The news sources associated with traditional news media are considered to be providers of conventional forms of journalism and have existed before internet use, often connected with long-standing corporate sponsors. This essay argues that the rights of the news media should not be limited based on the advancements in social media used during the 2016 U.S. general election. That said, the methods that traditional news media used on social media have failed to create consistently accurate news stories during the election campaign. This has created a much larger problem with far-reaching implications. Freedom of the media is generally viewed as being an unrestrained ability to create truthful news without fear of government interdiction. Humanrights.gov, UD. The First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution follows this same concept. It states that the U.S. government will make no law abridging the freedom of speech or of the press. United States Senate, UD. Noteworthy Supreme Court cases include New York Times v. Sullivan 1964 and Milkovich v. Lorraine Journal Co. 1990. These cases upheld First Amendment protections on opinions and made it more difficult for public officials to sue the press for libel, requiring proof of malintent by the publisher. Cornell University Law School, UD, a Cornell University Law School, UD, B. The Supreme Court case rulings and the First Amendment establish a form of safety for journalists in the U.S. The press, therefore, is able to maintain news coverage without interference. In order to provide government transparency, these rights should not be altered. While it has become generally acceptable to assume that it is journalists' responsibility to provide unbiased news, this has not always